Today I'll be talking about chemical peels, energy based devices and hair removal lasers. Chemical peels is mainly used in patients who have acne, active acne. Most of the patients, they want immediate improvement. Here we are combining a chemical peel with a bipolar radio frequency for an active acne. In some patients, you can see micro crusting on the skin. It depends on the counseling of the doctor, how we can convert a patient for a laser procedure. Even with a radio frequency laser or a radio frequency device, there are multiple problems which can be treated. So this is the device which we will be using for skin tightening. This is the electrode which we use in a bipolar radio frequency. It is a fractionated bipolar radio frequency device. I'm Dr. Anusha Pai. I'm a consultant dermatologist in DermaCare.